things to satisfy us. Well, it's how society uses its scarce resources. It is at the heart of everything we do, and it is in explaining economic theory and applying it to our daily lives. Yeah, applied economics. Yeah, applied economics. All those parts of economics, slopes and curves and scarcity galore. Problem revolves around limited sources, choices that determine the future. Oh, it's partly depends on the priorities of our society and what we consider most important. It is at the heart of everything we do, and it is in explaining economic theory and applying it to our daily lives. Yeah, applied economics. Yeah, applied economics. It is at the heart of everything we do. Applied economics.